What you doing, Ken? You making more?
We're making more. We are going to make the background. And it's going to be really cool.
Is that what it's supposed to look like?
Yeah. Yeah, it's kind of like...
So, no, really. You gonna make a mold?
We just throw a little concrete on this. It's good to go.
Right. Just sprinkle that in some concrete dust. Let's see that boo-boo lip. The boo-boo lip. yeah. Uncured latex.
No, this is a good spot.
Fully cured.
That's the good stuff.
Because it is not touching the latex primer that we first put down on our background. Coated it in fine, look at that sheen, fine coat of latex primer. Latex, of course, being one of the materials listed that will inhibit the curing of the latex.
And now we know what the word inhibit means.
Can I get a definition of inhibit?
Not
there. It is the definition of